Staying home doesn't need to be boring. The City of Toronto has developed a list of activities to help us stay, play, and learn at home. I had a look for activities to do with the kids this long weekend. A simple search on the website found instructions on how to get a head start on your spring gardening with a fun science experiment. Purpose. The purpose of this experiment is to build your own greenhouse. Materials and methods. Step 1. Find an empty egg carton. If you have eggshells, throw them in to provide extra nutrients. Step 2. Fill the pots about 3/4 of the way full with soil. Place the seeds just below the surface and cover them with soil. Don't pack it too tightly. Step 3. Add lots of water and then put your tray into a bag and seal it. Observations. It's time to watch your plants grow. Make sure to leave the tray covered until you see sprouts poking through the soil. I'm looking forward to transplanting my peas into one of our local community gardens in the spring.